Hi everyone, this is Ada. Today I have an outfit. This outfit I'm wearing to the races, but you could wear it to many different occasions, many dressy occasions. So my race day outfit is from Sailor and Sage. Sailor and Sage is down at the Orion Shopping Centre. Sarah is the owner of Sailor and Sage and she stocks Australian designers. So this is by the company Steele, and florals are really in. And I've paired this outfit with a little vintage handbag that I have. Now this vintage handbag I got from a clothes swap party from a friend, and I love it. Style to me means not doing what everyone else does and just putting your own individual slant on it. So I love this. The new on-trend piece with the vintage handbag I think is a nice touch. My sunglasses are just cheap ones from Colette Haiman, and my earrings are from Levitsa, and my shoes are like a mirrored silver shoe, and I got these on sale from Portman's.
But I can't see if you're right here next to me. Something's wrong, wasn't it fun? Is it now we're done? You get dressed, I'm like a mess, and you tell me to confess, and you tell me to confess. Oh, I don't know what to say, what to do, how to make you see. This is nothing in real life, it might just have been a bad dream. You can run, you can hide, but you can't put the blame on me. Because you're acting like a volcano, tending to be my savior. Nothing you do can save us, save us. Because you're acting like a volcano. Never look back, now we're over, that's a fact. Raising light, see it all bright, you were never right.
If you like this video, please subscribe, push like, and follow me on Instagram. And don't forget everyone, Ada Loves Style. See you again next time, bye.